Flyers took to the road to match up with the Devils. New Jersey performs well when they needed to in the shootout and skate off with the 2 points. We are as cool as ice, and we are bringing you many more stories from the NHL. We're doing it next. Night in the National Hockey League. Let's see what happened elsewhere on the ice. The Hurricanes were looking to grab points on the road against the Flyers. The win. Hey, we have to take a quick pause for the cause, but we got a lot more on the other side. Don't even think about leaving us. Welcome to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. We're a sports surge is moving, and the Canucks are here in full effect. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day. And we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff.
As we get another look at this game, check out the vision and the creativity to thread that pass right through onto the tape, and it's in the back of the net.
Carolina's on the board first, leading 1-0.
This is.
Here in the late moments of the period, the Hurricanes have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. All right, that'll do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this